Greetings and welcome back, everyone, to City Skylines and to the City of Unknown, where I have, off camera, been playing around with the bus lanes. Or bus lines, rather, I should say. And I think what I have now is a little bit less crazy. We'll see. I've tried to implement some of the advice that I've been given in the comments. I still haven't got a bus line going up here for purely aesthetic reasons and character reasons, if you like. Now, we'll start with the growery, because the growery expanded. The bus line now comes up here, stops off once in the residential area of the growery, and has three separate stops in the growery itself. I'm assuming that most people will be able to walk to their place of work with those three lines. I mean, honestly, this is, I mean, genuinely feels weird to me, given how the bus lines tend to work in Britain. But we'll try and implement it. It certainly isn't to say the buses in Britain are particularly good. They're not. They're often delayed, and they're getting a little bit more pricey these days. So I'm certain that we could stand to learn a thing or two from the other countries which use public transport as heavily as we do. Now, the Eagle Brick line stops there, there, here, comes down, has one stop there to service all of these. A new stop down here, actually that one possibly could do with moving, but I'm happy with it there. That one services these buildings, and then a final stop right there to try and catch the sort of central populace that would have possibly missed by the outside lines, and then it comes back. Now, the Beelzebubble Industrial Park has a very simple stop, one there, one there, there, one central to try and catch them, and then one along here to catch any along the very outskirts, and then back. And Asher Moonrise, the first stop is in here, so it catches the back end of these buildings, and quite a few of these, I would hope. One there, next to the mall. Another one up here to service these ones. One further up near the shops up by here. And finally, another one there. I know that's quite close to this one, but I feel that it's worth it to potentially be capturing all of these. I do really wish that we had like a catchment area indication of the bus stops. It would make planning this so much easier. Finally, for the big city, reach a population of 14,000. We've got the water treatment plant, hurrah! And the crematorium, we won't be using, because the dead deserve to live in the ground in Unknown. They might come back, you know. We can't rule this out. But we can now expand as well, which I'm actually looking forward to a lot. Now, down here, we've got the first stop, right outside the Botanical Gardens, because I'm imagining most people would want to visit there. We've got a stop to service all of these buildings here. I'm hoping this one will catch these ones. So this one grabs all of these, then this one fairly close by, but right outside the university, because I imagine a lot of people will have that as a specific destination and will not be picked up from then as well. We've got one down here to catch these residentials and a couple of the offices, one right here to catch most of the offices and also hook up with the metro, one over here to the high school, or that might be an elementary school, and one in here near to, I believe we've got an elementary school in there, right by there, and then this one then leaves. It's got a bit of a meandering way back out of Bone Dragon Henge, but I'm hoping that that will make things a little bit better. Now let's speed up time and get back to things. We've still got a huge demand for commercial, like crazy, crazy high demand for commercial. Genuinely surprises me, honestly. Let's go ahead with some high density then. We'll get a little bit more high density over here near this plaza and down there as well. But that actually genuinely is catching me off guard, how many shops are wanted. I've also upgraded a few more of these areas to high rises. With that said, let's have a look at the leisure time. Not so great there. The central areas aren't doing too bad. You know what? You need some leisure time. I refuse to have you not have any. A small park, perhaps? It's a little bit large. Park with trees, that's enormous. Okay, that's quite nice. A small playground. No, I don't really want... Well, I guess families are going to be where families want to be. I was trying to keep the families closer to where there's going to be education, but I guess they'll take care of that themselves. And if I place that there, it'll make everyone a little bit happier. Not a huge amount, but a little bit. Oh, fantastic. Look at them all leveling up. That's amazing. But that is probably not going to be enough at this point. How about a dog park? Yes. Come on, farmers are going to have dogs. Just, that's the way of things. There's a natural order in the universe, and that's part of it. There we are. Look at that. Look at how happy they are now. They've got a dog park. Lots of dog owners here. A lot of dog owners. Right, let's have a look at you. How are you doing? 31 passengers this week. Not too many, honestly. But I... Oh, my lord. Look at how many buses we got. What on earth is happening here? Is it because of this all of a sudden? Are people... Oh, no. People are trying to use this to get to... that's not good. I don't like that. No, I don't like that at all. That was a mistake. Let's get rid of this then. That was quite a mistake. We're not having that. Actually, wait. What we do want, what we can abide by, is this. Let's link that in. We will have a walkway coming up here. And across and then down. No. No, we will not. The gods have spoken, the gods have said no. That is a very steep path to have to go down. How about then, instead of that, we start trying to come down from this side? No. We could connect there. Let's try to rebuild this. Line up. Maybe about here. No, absolutely not. They refuse. That's fine. There's nothing I can do about it. What I can do, however, is I could have a walkway just go across and then connect. Not really what I want, though. I'll be honest with you. How about... Let's think. I'm not going to have a pedestrian level crossing. Before you even think of suggesting it, no. Not having a pedestrian level crossing. That is just asking for someone to die on the train tracks. We'll just have to connect it like this instead. People can use that path. I'm sure they will if they want to. There we go. So hopefully this place stops being as heavily used for cars. I'm not sure. Also... How about we expand this road to a much higher capacity street? Is there parking on this? Sports high traffic, parking. Sports high traffic. Lowest noise pollution and sports high traffic. Well, we're going to have that one. I'm hoping it's going to prevent the cars from parking. Yes, there we go. That's exactly what we wanted. And we'll just increase the capacity of this road. There we go. Not the most elegant solution, certainly, but hopefully that'll help a little bit. You know what? I actually think we need that here as well. Huh? We've got so much going on that I don't want cars parking there. I just want people to be able to drive through. There we are. These places are pretty jam-packed full, but there's not a lot I can do about that. Well, I'm sure there is, actually, but I don't want to do it. You know what? I don't want people using this as a bypass for the roundabout, so putting a stop to that right now. There we go. Wrong way. There we are. They can come around there if they want to, but they can't go up there. So they can come around like that. I think, even in fact, one of my bus routes does it. Yes, it does. So just as well I didn't make it one way. In the other direction. There we go. That should help a little bit, I hope. Now, the question is, why is there so much traffic going around here? I mean, I realize a level crossing was going to make some things difficult, but I wasn't expecting it to be this difficult. Wasn't expecting there to be nearly that much traffic being generated by it. And it seems just a lot of people want to get to those shops. And I guess that makes sense. Okay, well, as much as it hurts me to do this, you could upgrade this, perhaps. You could upgrade quite a lot of that. We'd have to change some things. What do you mean slope too steep? There's no slope there. We'd have to move that around, though. That would be a problem. Well, we'll watch how it goes for now. Ooh. What's happening? Landfill and cemeteries have a limited capacity. Once the facility is full, you can build a new one to keep up with the service. Working, if you wish to bulldoze a landfill or a cemetery, it needs to be emptied first. Use the empty button. Oh, we don't want to empty a cemetery. Well, we can't... Well, we don't want it to be full in the first place, is what I'm trying to say. Okay. Wow, we've actually got a huge amount of people needing to be buried, which makes a whole lot of sense, them living in Anoon. We're going to have a cemetery down here, possibly. We need a cemetery here, though. That seems to be a must. So let's get one. We'll have it there, so that people can visit their dead relatives. About there. It's one. It needs to be renamed. Alright. It shall be the Sir Prancy. The Sir Prancy. Zombie Nursery. There we go. And I think, given our capacity, we've only got 57%. I think we actually need another one, because we've got 157 dead. It's kind of horrific. Do I really want another one up there? No, we want one down here as well. At least one. We shall have this be built... not there. Not easily, anyway. We could have it there. With a little bit of moving things around. No, actually, I think... Yeah, I kind of like having it here. Go ahead. Oh, look at how happy they are. Yay, we've got a cemetery next to us. We're so happy. Finally. Somewhere to put all the people who've died. There we go as well. And, you know, in fact, we'll just link that up properly. Like that. Okay, now this one also needs a name. And this one shall be... the... Echance... actually... There we go. It's not an I, is it? It's not a Y, it's an I. The final eclipse. Echance named for Echance 01. Sir Prancy named for X. AV3NGERX. And yes, I know what you're actually trying to spell. I just refuse. Wow. The value of this place must be through the roof. Look at all those extremely posh looking houses. And you guys up here, you lend the team down. Really, you truly, honestly are. I don't know what to do with you. I kind of do. We need to build more houses. And actually, we really, really do. We've got a lot of desire for housing right now. I could build up a little bit more housing around here. I don't necessarily want high rises, but I feel like we do need some. However, let's bring this out to about there and then down. I don't want it to be a simple a block, though. That doesn't fit my aesthetic. So we're going to bring this out to about there. And we're going to bring this up to about here. There we go. And then along. Let's try try and connect that up properly. No, don't want to connect. There we go. Oh, it's a different type of road. That's why it was suddenly acting weird. I see. There we are. Now, we're not going to have the buildings there. We're going to have the houses back here along this little area. I guess that has kind of made a block in a way. But my idea is to have services and possibly even parks around there. I'll bring this up and across. Now, they should link to power by themselves. Yes, they have. Good. Right, there we go. You know what? Actually, we could have low residential. But let's keep it building off this road, specifically. So, something like this. We'll get rid of that one as well, so it can't link there. Like so. There we are. But we definitely need a whole lot more residential. And I think it's time for the Gentry Terraces area to start having high-rises. We want a tree-lined road going along here first. That's way too steep. Kind of. That'll do. And then we'll just connect this up. There we go. Now, the way I'm thinking of doing this, we want something a little bit more interesting to look at. The gentry demand it. So, let's build out a road to about here first. Then I'm going to switch to this type of road. You'll see why in a minute. Let's come out another 3. And then... Actually, no, that should be good. Right, we are going to want wooded roads. It's going to be hopefully pretty nice. About 3. And there. And the same thing again. That's 4 now. We'll see. Down there, and up. Okay, so we've got a nice, large, circular area. Inside, we want something similar. So first, we're going to delete, or rather, we're going to upgrade to this road, actually. Thinking about it, let's upgrade that. And let's upgrade this. Now, we'll bring it in by 2. Then we'll have another circle. There, cross. Now there's an awful lot of room that I'm not using here. And I'm not liking that. So, why don't I downgrade one of these roads so I can know where to place it? There we are. And what we want then is another wooded road. And I'm going to try and do something a little bit more interesting with the way that this connects. Certainly, it's not going to be anything new, or at least I very much doubt that no one else has done this before, but still, I'm hoping it'll be an interesting looking connection. Namely, I'm going to have the grass roads connecting, first and foremost, but I want to connect it from different directions. So to get to the middle one, you've got to go around the central circle and then you can connect inside there. And I'm thinking we want something else that's nice. Let's have a little bit of a path on the very inside. Something like this. So really? Must you be like this? Maybe from about there, up. There we go. Actually looks quite nice. Now what I could do is possibly get a curve going. No. Really? Do you not want to connect? Why not? There we are. That is wrong. It looks wrong to me, anyway. Bring that out. It's all kinds of wrong. Okay, well that is just flat out not connecting the way I wanted it to connect, but I'll accept it for now. There we go. So a nice little park inside. We will want plenty of paths linking the outsides. So let's get those going as well. One there. These are not going to be even remotely symmetrical. I'm fairly certain there's just not going to be a way for me to do that. But I want the paths anyway. There we go. And I could just draw those out, but no, we'll go with a path coming off the road here instead. Oh, come on, just go in the middle for me. Should have been using that all the all along. Should have just had the freehand tool. It would have been so much better. Right, okay, so this is our area in here. We want to also link up to this road at the very back. Like so. There we go. Right. This is going to be the gentry high-rises. Quite swanky. Still not quite as awesome as the mansions up there, but certainly swanky. We'll also have a little bit of commercial in here. Possibly at the very center. Got quite a lot of commercial demands. You know what? We've even got... Actually, how about no? How about we have the commercial on the outside? We'll have some offices in the very middle. Offices fit for gentry to work at. So, with personal lavatories that sing at you. And cubicles made of precious metals. 400-foot square cubicles for each person. Not quite offices, but still cubicles, because the offices will be much more lavish than that. But, yes, we'll go with this. We actually may even allow them to live like the kings of ye olden times, and they will employ some pauper from over there to wipe their bottoms in the lavatories as well. Honestly, when I found out that that was actually a job, I mean, like, seriously? The royalty actually had people to wipe their bums for them? That is... Wow. That... There weren't words for how weird I felt when I learned that that was actually a job. Worse still, that it was considered a good job. Because of how much time you got to spend with the king. Like, it was a very sought-after position. The royal bum wiper. I'm sure that's not what it was actually called. But it was, like, really? There is something deeply wrong with human society when people are fighting over the job to wipe someone else's backside. There's just... I mean, I can kind of understand why it was like, why people thought that it was a good job to have in terms of, well, we get to spend so much time with the king, we'll actually be on friendly terms, we can whisper in his ear and stuff like that, but you're wiping his bum. I don't care how much time you got to spend with the king. There are certain things you should just not want to do. That is one of them. My goodness. There we go. And let's connect this up. And now I've properly freaked everyone out with that little bit of historical facts. I think my job here is done. We'll get down there. This is such a poorly connected pipeline. My lord. I thought I may have actually gone away with that, but apparently no. There we go. Everything is now connected. Okay, right. Well, we're going to need some... I think we'll have some low-density residential in the middle. But for this, we'll just paint it. So it'll be easier than going around with the fill tool. There we go. And finally, some low density. Well, actually, small stores, cozy boutiques, offer citizens a place to spend their money, or high density commercial buildings at department stores. We don't want department stores. Not for our gentry. No, no, no. We will have a ring of small shops. Private boutiques. Where only the finest items made from the finest resources are sold. And only to the most discerning of customers. For an exceptionally enormous profit. There we are. I actually quite like that. Let's grow this out then. Gentry Terraces gets a new high density residential area. All is well in the world. Now, it's going to take a little while before it properly fills up, mind you. And actually on that point, we should probably add... Is this the part which is leaving? Drag a line stop. I think... Yes, that's the last part of this line. And it swings around there, stops there briefly. You know what? I would rather this stop be in the middle in that case. On this side of the road. Like so. Because it can capture that part of the traffic. And then... Really, where are you going? Why are you going all the way down there? What? Why? Is this a one-way street or something? No, I see. Oh, you're being derpy. Why? Why are you refusing to go on the right side of the streets? This is enormously weird. It doesn't seem to want to stop where I want it to stop. How frustrating. Okay, well, we'll have a stop here. Stop here as well. I think we'll have one... Actually, that one's good enough. We'll have it about a third around each time. But there, then we'll have a stop inside as well. About one here. And then finally, one there. I think that should be good enough. Maybe more than we need, but... I'm alright with it, honestly. I think that is good enough bus stop route. It is going to come back down around this roundabout, though, which is not ideal. Not ideal at all. Very busy roundabout. Maybe I should just have a regular on-off ramp rather than a roundabout underneath it. I'm not sure. We'll have a think of that. But for now, let's see. How are you doing? There's a criminal in... What? There's a criminal in our singery? Scallywags! I think we're going to need some police up here. Some police who don't have to follow the rules of the normal police down there. Police with special privileges. To deal with the scallywags in very, very special ways that no one talks about. Yes. You can't be a scallywag in gentry terraces unless you're one of the gentry, in which case you can't be prosecuted. It makes it kind of annoying, but, well, you know, they are gentry after all. It would make them happy. Perhaps we should. I think we should. Let's have a police office around here somewhere. Specifically to protect our gentry. We'll have it here. We don't need a big police office. That will be good enough. There we go. They're all very, very happy with having the police there. I am glad. Now, how are we doing down here? Oh, look at that! Not an abandoned building in sight! Oh, glorious. You were the right thing to build. I approve enormously. Now we need some more farms down here, I fancy. But that's going to have to wait for the next episode, because I just noticed the time. Oh, I get so sucked into playing this game. But that is going to be it for now. I will have to revisit this roundabout, because it's pretty much clogging up that entire city right now. But I'm very happy with the new area we've added to Gentry Terraces. I'm very, very happy with that. But we'll see if this enormous flood of people who are going to be trying to move in is going to cause us any more woes with our traffic. I can barely understand how we could have more woes with our traffic, but I'm sure we can. We've now got a solar power plant and a third loan. I'm not particularly interested in reviewing that, because we're just not going to need power for a very long time. We just flat out don't need money. But I have dilly-dally long enough. That is it for this episode. I hope you've liked it, and I hope you will join me for the next. But until then, and as always, do take care.